lives forever, and so does war. It's survival of the fittest, rich against the poor. At the end of the day, it's a human trait, hidden deep down inside of our DNA. One man can build a bomb, another run a race to save somebody's life and have it blow up in his face. I'm not the only one who finds it hard to understand. I'm not afraid of God, I am afraid of man.
Is it running in our blood? Is it running in our veins? Is it running in our genes? Is it in our DNA?
Humans are gonna behave as we think we always should. Yeah, we can be bad as we can be good.
Underneath it all, we're just savages, hidden behind shirts, ties and marriages. How can we expect anything at all? We're just animals still learning how to crawl.
All the hate coming out from a generation who got everything and nothing, got it by temptation. Were we born to abuse, shoot a gun and run? Or has something deep inside of us come undone? Is it a human trait or is it learned behavior? Are you killing for yourself or killing for your savior?
Underneath it all, we're just savages, hidden behind shirts, ties and marriages. How can we expect anything else?